Gavin Hunt has confirmed that with him being the head coach at Kaizer Chiefs, they will win things. They will bring back the glory days. Gavin Hunt is building his team for next season. And we can now learn that Phathutshedzo Nange is a Kaizer Chiefs player. Gavin Hunt has confirmed that Phathutshedzo Nange is a Kaizer Chiefs player. In an interview with Robert Marawa on Radio 2000, he said, Phathu was signed at the beginning of the season and obviously the ban came into effect. So the best for him was not just to sit around and he joined Stellenbosch and went out and played and he's done well. In my understanding, yes, he was signed at the beginning of the season and he was let go to play. That's what Hunt says. This confirms that he signed a one-year deal with Stellenbosch such that he could return to Amakhosi this season. Now, Nange lied. Last week, Nange scored for Stellenbosch against Kaizer Chiefs in that 2-2 draw, and he didn't celebrate. When he was asked why did he not celebrate, he tried to downplay it and said no, he has respect for Gavin Hunt and he wouldn't want to celebrate against a coach whom loves him so much. Yes, we know Gavin Hunt coached him at Beat Vest Vets, but that was not an issue. Nange lied. Nange did not celebrate against Kaizer Chiefs because he is a Kaizer Chiefs player. Nange, who is 29 years of age, has featured 17 times for Stellenbosch, scoring 4 goals and grabbing 3 assists. Nange has also played for Black Leopards and of course right now he's at Stellenbosch. Nange is a Kaizer Chiefs player. Phathutshedzo Nange.